50 actors vowed in March to boycott Georgia if the bill, signed into law this week, passed.